Hello everyone, welcome to News in Flash column of 8th November 2021, which is brought to you by LawSeeker. The first news in point which we are going to discuss today is Manika Batra and Archana Girish Kamath clinched the women's doubles title. Indian pair of Manika Batra and Archana Girish Kamath clinched the women's doubles title in the WTT contender tournament in Lasco. Indian duo defeated the Rican team of Melanie Diaz and Adriana Diaz in straight sets by 11-3, 11-8 and 12-10. Manika Batra, who won a bronze medal after the Indian went down fighting to Wang Kidi of China by 2-4 in the semifinals of women's singles. Next, we have men's 10-meter air pistol at President's Cup. India's Saurabh Chaudhary won silver while Abhishek Verma clinched bronze in men's 10-meter air pistol at inaugural edition of President's Cup in Wroclaw, Poland. Germany's Christian Ritz won the gold medal with a total score of 34. Next, we have Chennai reels under heavy rain, school colleges shut for 2 days. Heavy rain lashed Chennai and its surrounding suburbs on Saturday night and Sunday, leading to massive flood in the Tamil Nadu capital. The observatories at Nagambakkam in Chennai and Meenambakkam in the suburbs recorded 2.5 centimeter and 11.3 centimeter of rain respectively as of 8:30 a.m. Sunday, making it the heaviest rain that region has reported since 2015. An IMD forecast said an upper air circulation up to the height of 3.1 kilometer over North Tamil Nadu and adjoining coastal areas had triggered the rainfall activity. With the IMD forecast predicting heavy rainfall for the next 48 hours, the state government has declared a 2-day holiday for all school and colleges in Chennai city and 3 neighboring districts. Next, we have IIT laboratories to focus on EV technology. In a bid to expand research in electrical vehicle technology, the Indian Institute of Technology, Delhi, has launched laboratories at the Center of Automotive Research and Tribology. These labs will conduct battery research and work on charging infrastructure and automotive health monitoring. CART has been conducting high-end research and development in the areas of battery-operated electric vehicles, hybrid electric vehicles, storage and alternative energy resources, and autonomous and connected vehicles. So this was all for the news in flash today. We hope you like our session. Also, if you wish to follow it, definitely give it a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you so much for watching and do subscribe it.